Hey guys, it's Lizard God here, and today in this video, we're gonna be doing another trailer reaction. I'm starting to do these things more often because they're fun, you know. Today in this video, we're gonna be watching Logan, Wolverine 3, I think it is. I liked the last Wolverine, the one where, like, he was in Japan or something, and the Japanese dude turned against him and wanted to take his power, you know? And, so yeah, this one looks interesting because it actually has his name on it. And it's the Red Band trailer. And I didn't get copyrighted on my trailer reaction to Transformers The Last Night, so I think stopping the video before it ends here will, I think work. Or, like, if I pause it in between parts and talk about it, you know? And so yeah, let's get into this trailer here. It's the Red Band trailer.
Logan, what did you do? Charles, the world is not the same as it was.
Oh, he's old.
Mutants. They're gone now.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain.
Oh, it's Professor.
The only thing that's real.
Where is she?
Beneath the stain.
She's like you.
Of time.
So I read the description of the trailer, and it says that little girl right there is actually a female clone of the Wolverine. Like, she can heal like him, too. I don't know if she has claws. I haven't seen that part yet. But I did read the description, and it said that was a female clone of the Wolverine, I think.
Very much like you.
The feelings disappear.
She needs our help.
You are
someone to come along.
Someone has come along. I am still right here. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt.
He's so old.
I will let you down.
I also really like this music, so if y'all know who's the artist of this music and the song name, leave it down in the comment. And like the video, of course.
I will make you hurt. I will keep myself.
Dang, man. Yeah, so it said it's coming out on March 3rd, I think it is, and, dude, the Red Band trailer is so much better than the freaking official trailer by one scene. So yeah, if y'all know the name of the song, leave it down in the comment below and like this video. And, so yeah, it looks like it's gonna be good, and I think, like, the X-Men died or something like that. I'm not sure, because that new movie, X-Men Apocalypse, I haven't seen it. I don't know if they die in there or something, you know. And it also said that the Wolverine's, or Logan, is slowly losing his healing powers or abilities, and this description really described a lot of the movie. And it looks like it's going to be depressing, suspense, and action, of course. Of course, y'all saw that, where he put his claws into that dude's head. We saw the claws. So yeah, this is going to be the end of this video, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye-bye.